Well, here we are at the Blottumnal Equinox. It's over this way. That's what you see when you come in, though. Isn't that hilarious? In the middle of nowhere, Indiana, basically. Near Madarryville, wherever the fuck that is. I was in town. I still didn't know where I was. Here's the gate. It's about the size of Tab Fest, you know. Not as many cool trees. Some band on now, started with a blues song, now they're rocking the out, dude. There's your friendly gate people, doing their job, getting paid. This band's pretty loud. We're pretty far back still, and I'm sure you can hear it just fine. They just got here. They're setting up their tent. Say hi to the internet. Kind people. Let's come to Equinox. These girls in front of me were at the gas station when I got there in Madarryville. Keep going over there. We got like a little pondy thing there.
Get a raffle ticket yet?
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Tell me about the raffle ticket.
We're doing the Whetstone original painting in our booth right now. We're selling raffle tickets. $5 a piece, 3%.
Rock on.
It's one of the kind of the best painting of the festival grounds there.
Right on.
Yeah. So it's right over there in that booth if you want to go see it.
I think I'll do that on the way around.
I know, brother.
Hi, Paul. That's Paul Lovato, by the way. I love you, man.
Thank you. Man, we gotta wake you guys up.
Yay! Oh, kind folks inviting me. One time around, I'm shooting a video for my friends in Ohio.
Hey, Ohio! Why, oh, did I ever leave Ohio?
Hey, did you hear that? We're walking like the backside. Look, they got like a pond thing, but you wouldn't want to swim in it, I don't think. Kind of scary looking. Still cool. Scenery. What up, bud? Over there, there's a dog. Internet said don't bring your dog. Hippies listen real well, though, you know. But if you don't say that, they'll all bring their dog instead of just five of them. Alright, it's gonna get really loud. It's gonna be distorted. These guys are so loud.